All right, so good afternoon, everybody. We are getting started. My name is Senator Brisport. I'm glad to see you all at our third meeting, our third committee meeting for children and families. I'd like to do a few quick introductions. I see on the committee today, we have Senators Prasad, afternoon, Senator Mannion, Senator Salazar, Senator Bailey, and central staff, and also council. I'd like to start off with five bills. I think I just saw something. No, I thought I saw somebody just jumped. So we have five bills today. Our first is S-54 by Senator Prasad. Council, can you read?
S-54 by Senator Prasad, an act to amend the social services law in relation to defining a kinship caregiver.
Any questions, comments?
Excellent bill. I'd like to move it.
Thank you. Moved by Senator Bailey, seconded by Senator Mannion, thirded by Senator Salazar. Okay. All in favor say aye. Sorry.
Aye.
Aye. Any opposed? AWR. Okay, the bill is reported. And our next bill is S-1399 by Senator Hoylman. Council?
S-1399 by Senator Hoylman, an act to amend the social services law in relation to establishing the Child Abuse Reporting Expansion Act.
Okay, any questions or comments? Motion to move? No. Moved by Senator Prasad. Seconded by Senator Salazar. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? AWR. The bill is reported. Our next bill is S-4051 by Senator Bailey. Council?
S-4051 by Senator Bailey, an act to amend the Family Court Act, the Social Services Law, and the Executive Law in relation to raising the lower age of juvenile delinquency jurisdiction from age 7 to age 12. And to establish differential response programs for children under the age of 12.
Amazing. I just want to say that I love this bill. I'm so happy that Senator Bailey has been advocating for this. But any additional questions or comments?
Chairman, yes. If I may, I just want to say thank you for putting this bill on the agenda and for your advocacy as well. We, as you can see, there are a significant amount of memorandums of support, and you've been instrumental in helping us to gain some of those memos of support. So I wanted to make sure I publicly thank you for your efforts in there. And look, we had this conversation with Raise the Age, and it was us in North Carolina. And again, it's us in North Carolina. And as someone whose family is from North Carolina, I love the Tar Heel State, but I don't love being compared with them in this context. When you can arrest people at the age of 6 in North Carolina and 7 in New York, it's not something that seems to be reasonable or feasible or anything that's conducive towards what the goal of detention should be, which is to be ultimately rehabilitation. These children are too young to understand the concept of that. They're too young to realize that while they're being incarcerated forcibly at these young ages, that perpetuates a cycle of continuous trauma and violence and things that will do the antithesis of what the intention or the thought to be intention of this incarceration is. So I just want to say thank you for putting this bill on the agenda. Always, we want to make sure we lift up the great Velmanette Montgomery, who initially introduced this bill, and we all stand on her shoulders, and I want to make sure we thank her. And I proudly will be voting in the affirmative when it is time to vote for this here and on the floor.
Any other comments?
Move the bill.
Motion moved by Senator Salazar, seconded by Senator Prasad. I saw a nod from Senator Mannion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? AWR. Okay, the bill is referred to finance. Our next bill is S-5081, also by Senator Bailey. Council?
S-5081 by Senator Bailey, an act to amend the social services law in relation to criminal history checks of certain foster youths.
Okay, any questions, comments?
Just thank you, Mr. Chairman, for putting this in the agenda. One of these piece of legislation that, you know, it's amazing that we need a bill for it, but we do. And just again, just thank you for putting this on the agenda.
Is there a motion? Motion and a second from Senator Salazar and Senator Mannion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed or AWR? The bill is reported. Our final bill is S-6077 by Senator yours truly, Council.
S-6077 by Senator Brisport, an act to amend the social services law in relation to establishing differential payment rates to child care providers who provide care to children experiencing homelessness or who provide care to children during non-traditional hours.
Thank you. Any questions or comments?
Great bill. Let's move it.
Motion moved by Senator Bailey, seconded by Senator Mannion. All in favor say aye.
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 Any opposed or AWR? Okay, the bill's referred to finance. Thank you all again for participating in our committee meeting today and standing up for the great children and families of New York State. Is there a motion to adjourn?
Motion.
Motion.
All right, seconded. Have a great day, everyone.
Thank you, Senator.